What makes me a b? What makes me a b?
Maria Martinez had had enough when she started recording Anderson Aldrich and his mother.
Well, I'm going to leave the damn fight, you dumb fat ass.
Shut up!
You shut up.
What are you going to do? Shut up!
Keep following me and I'm going to you up.
So, it's just crazy to think that this man had so much hate and he threatened me. And he clearly said he's going to f*** me up.
Even with a face mask, Maria Martinez and her daughter, Kayla, immediately recognized Aldrich as the man now charged with killing 5 and injuring 17 at Club Q, partly because they remember what they told each other after the July 31st flight home to Denver.
Even my friend was like, we won't be surprised like if he's a mass shooter. And it was like scary to think that.
I was having a hard time getting my luggage down. And all of a sudden, I just hear this woman say, hurry the f*** up, you b***h. And that's when I turn around and said, excuse me.
Tanya DeLeo is the family friend who says it was Aldrich's mom, Laura Voepel, who started with the racist language, and Anderson Aldrich who continued it when an African-American passenger tried to de-escalate tensions.
He tried to kind of stop the fight and turn around and told him, like, hey, bro, like, there's no need for that. And he also told him to shut the f*** up, you f***ing bitch.
He seems very hateful.
Yeah, like just evil. Like just being in the presence of him, like I could just feel like the hate. He just seems like he just has hate deep down in his heart.
He's got hate. And just by see his mom's behavior too, I can see where he gets it from. She's the one that started with the racial slur.
And you're saying she was obnoxious the whole flight?
She was obnoxious the whole flight. She literally made the crew remove a young lady with her baby that were sitting behind her because she was complaining about the baby.
We had a conflict with a mass shooter is like very scary and traumatic. Yeah, it's surreal.
As you're getting off the plane, what do you hear Anderson say?
I wish I can shoot all of you right now.
Of course, less than 4 months later, investigators say Aldrich did go on a shooting spree. The woman we just spoke with tell us they were disappointed that the flight crew for Frontier Airlines, who they insist heard all of this commotion, didn't confront Aldrich or Aldrich's mother and have security waiting when the plane landed. Rob Lowe, Fox 31. All right.